sports question now. Who captained the 1995 New Zealand All Blacks in the Rugby World Cup final against South Africa?
Playing for television's highest money stakes.
And the answer is Sean Fitzpatrick.